Hey, I'm MJ. Welcome to our 9-part video series, 76 Proven Tactics to Drive Traffic to Your Website. Today, we'll be talking about search engine optimization, commonly known as SEO. So you've got your website all set up, but you're unsure how to drive traffic to your website? This video series is devoted to showing you 76 tried and true methods to do just that. We are covering topics such as email marketing, creating communities, social media, and more. But before we get too far, remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content such as videos in this series. And I want to let you know that in the description, we are going to have loads of resources that'll dive deeper into the many topics that I'll be presenting today. All right, let's go. All the keyword research and content in the world won't save your site if you have ignored SEO. SEO is one of the best ways to get consistent traffic flowing into your site. As long as you rank high in Google, you'll be able to generate organic traffic to your site. Now that sounds great, but nothing in life comes for free or without some work. To benefit from SEO, you need to write about some topics people are searching for in Google. But to fully benefit from it, you also need to ensure that your site is optimized for search engines and many other things. Here are some things you can do right now to use SEO to drive traffic to your website. Number 29 on our list, pay attention to your website's SEO health. SEO is pretty simple. Most of the benefits from following best practices to make sure your website is healthy has everything to do with what Google expects to see. Getting these things set up can make a big difference on the amount of traffic to your site. Here are the SEO fundamentals you need: an SEO-friendly CMS like WordPress, a responsive design and good mobile usability, a valid SSL certificate, a fast and reliable web host, links from relevant sites, and content that people actually want to read. There can obviously be more elements to SEO, with website technical health being one, but this should lay the groundwork for you. Number 30, build backlinks to your website. Links from authority and relevant sites are like votes of confidence for your site. The types of links to build will differ depending on your niche. Number 31, get your content featured in snippets. Since the beginning, Google has been adding more information to the search results to enhance the experience of users. One feature is featured snippets. Featured snippets are content boxes that appear directly under the search box on Google. They are designed to provide users with a quick answer to their search query without having to click through to the website to get their answer. Snippets are a great way to send traffic to your site, especially if you already have some pre-existing ranking content. Here's a quick summary of how to optimize for featured snippets. Target question keywords. Be aware of the type of snippet, paragraph, list, table, etc. Keep paragraphs and sentences short. Answer the question directly. Logically structure your content with subheadings and use tables to show that. Include the question in the answer and add a summary to the start and the end of the content. Number 32. Use analytics to find underperforming pages and vice versa. If you are familiar with Google Analytics, open up the dashboard, go to behavior, and then site content, and then landing pages, and click on sessions column to order from low to high. You'll get something like this. Now you'll be able to see the pages that are getting the lowest amount of traffic. From here, see if they're missing anything from top performing pages you have. Try to improve these underperforming pages so every page on your site is bringing in traffic. Another tool to gather more insightful data would be Google Search Console, specifically its Performance tab. Of course, you can also do the opposite too. Filter Analytics and Search Console to show your highest performing pages and see if you can make them even better. Before we move on to the next tip, make sure you look at clean data in your Google Analytics and filter out the referrer spam. While you're in Google Analytics, you should also take care of tactic number 33. Optimize your best traffic sources in Analytics and go to Acquisition and then All Traffic and then Source/Medium. Now you'll be able to see where your traffic is coming from. In case you are unsure, source is a place where users are before seeing your content, like a search engine or another website. And medium describes how users arrived at your content. From here, you want to ask a few questions about your traffic sources. Which sends the highest volume of traffic? Which sends the highest converting traffic? and which sends the most engaged traffic. From there, try to figure out why these sources are effective, then try to replicate it. And it's not just your traffic source you should be thinking about. Number 34, steal your competitors' traffic sources. Sometimes the best way to get more traffic is to see what is already working and then do that. One of the quickest ways to do this is by stealing your competitors' traffic. If you feel bad about stealing from your competitors, let's just call it reverse engineering instead. Now you will need to use an SEO tool for this one. Here are two quick ways to spy on your competitors. Method number one, SimilarWeb. Go to SimilarWeb and paste your competitor's URL in the search box. Scroll down to the referral section to see exactly where they're getting their traffic from. Method number two, RFs. Go to the RFs backlink checker, input your competitor's domain, and click check backlinks. Now you'll be able to see the top 100 backlinks and how much estimated traffic they are sending to your competitor. Armed with the knowledge of what is working for your competition, you can go out and try to replicate it. Take some of the tactics from this series and apply them to your site. You'll be well on your way to increasing traffic. Try them out, see what effect they have on your site, and if it doesn't work for you, try another one. And if it does, double down and do more. Which tactics have you tried? Where have you seen success in driving traffic to your site? Let us know in the comments below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to get notifications for the remaining videos in this series. And, of course, other tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.